Hey, awesome. Good to see the peoples. Hello, the peoples. I am good to see everybody. Happy Thursday. And I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of, that's not good. But now it's back. Okay, good. So let me first do a little promotional thing. Let me just do send out the little Facebook and Twitter blasts. All right, awesome. Boom, boom, boom. Done. All right, perfect. Yeah, man, good to see everybody. So all right, so I wanted to make mention that yeah. So I got a little I've been looking at kind of my what so. Because I'm playing so much music lately, and because I'm doing this basically kind of almost full time. I mean, it's not full time, but it's easily about 30 hours a week that this live stream kind of eats up in my time. And then on top of that, I'm trying to record and trying to write new music, and I'm trying to like write stuff for Fake Gamer Girl. And on top of that, I also work at Thundercloud 2 days a week, which is an additional 14 or 15 hours every week of my time. So. I just keep finding myself like super, 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 super like I don't have time to do anything, you know. So I basically looked at what do I need anyway. So blah blah blah. I'm just telling you that I added a little goal thing. I'm gonna just do it every couple days for like $40. That's $20 a day. If I can hit that, then that basically between my Patreon revenue, between my BMI revenue, between my royalties, album sale royalties and stuff like that, that allows me to like basically live like a subsistence living. So, if I can make that, awesome. If I can't, then I'll just have to kind of shake up how I do things and what I'm doing, because the thing is it like, yeah. But anyway, so that's basically the whole thing. So here we go. I'm gonna do some music. I've got a song called Tapeworm of Love. I'm gonna play, and I actually just put together a list of a handful of tunes that I'm gonna play. Hey, Shregniff, good to see you, man. I'm gonna play these, and then So I'm gonna play. I've got about 8 or 9 songs I'm gonna play, and then I'll open it up to requests, and we'll rock this sucker out. So here we go. So let's see. This is a song called "Tapeworm of Love," and it goes like this. I know that we've been around, but I don't wanna get you down. I only want you to smile. But the devil, he gets into me, and suddenly all I see is nothing but wide open miles. Oh, I've run to exhaustion. There's nowhere for me to go. I'm done with running, darling, don't you know? Oh, lover, I am stuck on you like bubblegum gets stuck on shoes. I'm in your hair and never climbing out. Oh, lover, I am into you like subway trains that pull into the station when you desperately need one. Oh, I'm in love, love.
There we go.
Oh, I'm in love with you. Oh, I'm in love. I'm in love with you. Ooh, ooh.
Hey, everybody! Shinoda, good to see you, man. Bull Emma, right on. Chef's Egg, hey, good to see you, man.
Every morning we get up together with just enough to kick ass and take all the names. Cause waking up next to you is all I really wanna do. Darling, do you feel the same? Oh, I feel that you're in me like a tapeworm made of love. And for that tapeworm, I thank God above. Oh, lover, I am stuck on you like bubblegum gets stuck on shoes. I'm in your hair and never climbing out. Oh, lover, I am into
like subway trains that pull into the station when you desperately need one. Oh, I'm in love.
Hey, Luda.
Oh, I'm in love with you. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I'm in love. Yes, I'm in love with you. Tapeworm of love. Tapeworm of love for me and you.
Yay, tapeworms!
Tapeworm of love. Tapeworm of love for me and you.
Yeah, so it's really funny. I was realizing that I think I actually have enough songs, that have kind of slowly become, hey, Shinoda, thank you so much. Let me see. Hey, Mike, here's some pre-show warm-up motivation for you, sir. By the way, I could be regular and spam sounds good, sir. Yes, all right, yes, so Shinoda, you might want to just try a sound right now. So, what I did is I changed the way that the currency works. So it's no longer based on points, because the thing is that, like, for some reason this whole, like, I replaced my currency system. I completely uninstalled Ankhbot. I reinstalled it. I added the regular database, and that's all I did. I just added my regular database, so I still had my list of regulars. And I added the sound effects database, and it's still not accruing points. So there's definitely something weird going on. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to add people. And so now it's based on hours. So if you watch for 5 hours, then you become a regular, and then we're all set. So that way it's not based on points. Here, hold on. Wait. Let me add Shinoda. Okay, so there, so Shinoda, you should be able to use the sound effects. Give it a shot. And so I'm just gonna manually input people that I know that are, hey, Steve, good to see you, man. Yeah, like a genie. I rubbed the Twitch bottle and outpour Steve. But so just let me know. I mean, this is gonna be a little bit of a shakeup. There might be people that used to be able to use the sound effects that aren't able to use the sound effects. The fuck? Steve, can you try using a sound effect? See, this is.
Banana phone.
Oh. All right. So it might take a second to register, Shinoda. Let's give it about five. Okay, yeah. So let's give it about 5 minutes, and then if it's still not working, I'll try to sort it out. I don't understand what's going on. But anyway, so let me. Okay, cool, man. Well, yeah, no, we'll get it sorted out. We I promise you, we'll get it sorted out.
Meow.
Hey, Bobcat. Good to see you, man.
Meow, meow.
Right on. Okay, cool, man. Yeah, absolutely. Here we go. So. Well, but and the thing is, like, and I also want, I definitely want people, I definitely want people using the effects, you know, because it just makes the show a lot more fun for me. So, all right, so here we go. So this is a song called "If My Heart Was a Gun," and it goes like this:
If my heart was a gun, you'd be my first victim. 44 calibers of furious love, I'd shoot you in the heart. So we'd never be apart. It's a good thing that my heart is not a gun. If my heart was a missile, it'd be aimed at you. They could launch it from as far away as Kathmandu. And though it must fly far, it would always hit its mark. It's a good thing that a missile's not my heart. But my heart is a vessel filled with blood, and that blood is a liquid made of love. luckily for you, you're getting love. If my heart was a death ray, oh, you'd be toast. The only thing that'd be left of you would be your ghost. I'd zap you with the pow, you wouldn't even utter ow. It's a good thing that a death ray's not my heart. But my heart is a vessel filled with blood, and that blood is a liquid made of love. So luckily for you, you're getting love. I am obsessed with you and all the things that you do, the things that you say and are. I am possessed by you. I hope you know that it's true, that you truly own my heart.
There we go.
If my heart was a gun, you'd be my first victim. 44 calibers of furious love. I'd shoot you in the heart, so we'd never be apart. It's a good thing that my heart is not a gun.
Hey, thank you so much, Helena Sarf. Am I pronouncing that right? Helen's art. Awesome. Hey, thank you so much, Helen's. Is it Helen? Is that your actual first name? But yeah, thank you very much, and I'm glad you're here. I'm hoping you're digging the show. Yes. All right. There you go, Shinoda. Olé, man. There you go, brother. Okay. In fact, so one thing that I was going to challenge. Yeah, there you go. Hey, hold on. Wait, no, here you go. I don't need to do that because the Fonz can do that. So one thing I'm thinking is I was hoping that I could get you guys, to make this feel like an actual rock show. I was thinking it would be ridiculous if like the beginnings and ends of every song just had crazy silliness. So the thing is, because I know you guys are really good at doing sound effects in the middle of songs, but I was thinking like, anyway, so I was just kind of challenge you guys to like, if you can't, like just to see what it's like where, you know, if I could have like consistent, and maybe I'll have to find somebody to just do that, because I do think it adds a patina of actual rock show to a rock show if it feels like a rock show, you know. Here's another song. So I've chosen about 8 songs I'm gonna play. These are songs I'm not 100% comfortable with that I'm trying to work up, and so that's why I'm doing this in the. Oh man, who's that? Wait. Shregniff, dude. Shregniff, you are a champion and a dude, man. Thank you so much. Thank you, amigo. Yes. That's awesome. That is yes.
Oh that is, yeah. Feel that, buddy? Huh?
Exercise the demon. Shregniff, thank you so much, man. Seriously, thank you very much. Well, yeah, then there you go. We're all set. All right. Well, then great. Then we can rock and roll this. We can do this. Yeah. There you go. That's perfect. Thank you guys. Thank you. Seriously, Shregniff. Thank you, man. You've been too generous. I mean, yeah. Thank you, amigo. Thank you. Seriously, thank you so much. All right. So this song is called Another Ordinary Day. This is one that I'm still trying to wrap my head around. I definitely think this one might be on the next new record. So you guys will have to let me know what you think. But today is an ordinary day in an ordinary world with ordinary boys leaving ordinary girls. Today is just another day, a day that hurts so bad, a day like all the rest, a day of heartbreak and sadness. I don't feel it anymore. I've been in your, but I don't know just what to say. I've said too much.
Let me run away to you, to you. Let me run away to you, to you, to you. Today is a very normal day in a very normal world, with very normal boys breaking very normal girls. Today is another broken day, a day of hurtful things, a day of bitter words, a day of hating everything. I don't want you anymore. I'm just so tired. I'm just very tired. How do I mend my broken life? God knows I've tried. God knows I've tried. Yeah, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Gamer me, I do have a couple songs that were written for my little cousin who's suffering from stage 4 neuroblastoma, which is a cancer. She was just declared NED, which means no evidence of disease. And so, hey Trey, yeah, that one's called another ordinary day, because I've got that ordinary world song, and so anyway, another ordinary day. It's got a little ordinary world lyrical references to it. So the idea was, but yeah, so Gamer Me, they're positive. Thank you, man. Awesome. Right on. Thank you. Hey, your dad plays right. Hold on, man. Good to see you. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Yeah, it's a fucking motherfucker. Excuse my language, everybody. But cancer is the fucking most awful of all the diseases, because it just fucking eats you from the inside, you know? But the thing is that, like, thank God it's 2017 and not 1987. My grandfather died of colon cancer, and he just wasted away. And the treatments they had back then did very little. He literally shrank. He was a robust, virile man, and then literally just like from the inside, just like somebody just tapped a straw into him and sucked everything out of him, you know? So the thing is that like, So I feel for you, brother, but Shinoda's right. The thing is that like, thank God it's 2017, and they've got so much, they have so much, Well, I mean, I was a little kid. I was 12 years old when that went down. So the thing is I didn't deal with it very well at all, because I just didn't know. I didn't know anything about, you know. But the thing is like, but all right, but I can tell you this, my little niece, my little cousin, 5 years old, stage 4 neuroblastoma, her whole family rallied around her. Now I've got a huge family. I was raised Roman Catholic. I no longer believe in anything, but so I've got a gigantic family on my mom's side and a gigantic family on my dad's side. And no, hey, don't worry about it, dude. So then, but what I'm telling you, like, so they all rallied around her, and they made her life fucking joyful and fun. And like I said, I'll play one or two of the songs that I wrote for her. But the thing is that like, I think that if you just keep it positive, I totally do agree with it, Shinoda. Like the thing is that like, you want to fight and you want to live, you know, and you want to, so yeah, man. So the thing is that like, and it really is, it's, you know, hey, woo. So, actually this song,
This next song might actually resonate. Wait. So who? Because I had my lyrics over. Who donated? Who just donated that I missed? In the poopity. Okay. So this might help you out, Gamer Me. This song I wrote. I wrote this song while I was kind of going through a whole shit ton of chaos, you know. So it was a. There we go. The sky is tumbling, the walls are crumbling down, and there's another riot in my heart. They started fires, I watched the flames go higher, and there's another riot in my heart. And there's panic in the streets as everybody rushes for the doors. And there's chaos at the docks as everybody pushes for the shore, just like before. I don't know if it's gonna be alright. I don't know if I'll be okay. I don't know if it's gonna be alright. I don't know if I'll be okay. The towers crumble, the mountains tumble down, and there's another riot in my heart. There's been explosions out on the ocean, and there's another riot in my heart. And there's panic in the streets, and everybody rushes for the doors. And there's chaos at the docks as everybody pushes for the shore, just like before. I don't know if it's gonna be alright. I don't know if I'll be okay. I don't know if it's gonna be alright. I don't know if I'll be okay. There's a riot in my heart. There's a riot in my heart. Right in my heart, hey Blue. There's a right in my heart. The computer put it in the toilet. Yes, that happens for me at least 3 or 4 times a day. it's not necessarily the computer. Sometimes it's just software. Sometimes it's just it's something on the internet. So yes, Boone is going to be here tomorrow. Boone's going to definitely be here tomorrow, which is going to be awesome. What was it? There was something else I was going to say. Oh yeah, who was it that just donated that I missed while my lyrics were over it? I wanted to thank you personally. Yeah, man, you guys like really truthfully, I love doing this, I love doing this. I love playing. I love playing. I love playing my music. I love playing in front of people that dig it. But the thing is that like it's also. Anyway, but thank you. So thank you. But the thing is that like, so I would do this anyways. But the fact that you guys are willing to kick down a little cash, awesome. It really does help me out. So thank you so much. All right. Let me see. So I've got 4 more songs, and then I'm going to open it up to requests. Again, all I ask is that, hey, Trey, good to see you, man. I answered your question, but then I didn't say hello. So good to see you, brother. So this is a song called Emptiness. This is another one I think might go on the. I think that last song, Right in My Heart, I think this song might go on the new record. I'm just now beginning to think that I might need to start putting together a new record towards the end of the year. So this one's called Emptiness, and it goes, I wanted to write another song for you, but instead I just... Let me get the tempo right. There we go. I wanted to write another song for you, but instead I just got drunk. There's nothing that I could say anyway, all my truths have since been debunked. And
and I'm drunk. I don't know why I can't touch you. Oh, I don't ever touch you with my words or my song. Oh, the emptiness to which we both belong, it lasts so long. I tried to write in another song, I tried to put into verse a couple of thoughts about you and I, but I just couldn't find the words. Oh, no words. I don't know why I can't touch you. Oh, I can't seem to touch you for all my want and all my hope. Oh, the emptiness, yes, it seems to choke the joy from everything we know. I know you don't want me now. I know you don't want me now. I know you don't want me now. Don't want me anymore. I wanted to write just one last song to try to make sense of it all, but the booze had made it tough to think, and the words I just couldn't recall. Not at all. I don't know why I can't touch you. Oh, I can't seem to touch you with my words or my song. Oh, the emptiness to which we both belong, it lasts so long, it lasts forever.
I should come live with you in the UK. Why? Oh, you got good internet. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, that's do you have Blue Front, do you I need to catch
hey,
another.
Is that Freedom Rock?
Yeah, man.
Well, turn it up, man.
Yeah, thank you for not doing that right in the middle of emptiness, man. Yeah, good to see you, Dawson. And is your internet Google Fiber is fast? Because my internet is fucking blazing fast. It's ridiculous. It's literally the reason why I didn't leave Texas when Katie and I broke up. I'm like, oh, I found a place with Google Fiber. Great, I'm staying. I literally just for the internet. Right on, man. All right. Oh, okay. That's exactly what I've got. That's so fucking great. I fucking love it. I love it. Okay. So I'm gonna do three more songs and then I'm gonna open it up to requests. And then we'll get this whole thing up and running. But seriously, guys, thank you so much. For those of you that donated, it's awesome, just super awesome. Sherwood was like a block outside of the fiber range. Oh no. Wait, the Sherwood Forest, where Robin Hood used to run around and do his stuff. Okay, so this song is a song I really love for some reason. It's super simple. It's basically like the 1-4-5, but then I throw in the six at some point. But it's a super simple song. But I really dig it. So. Right. Oh, Schwood. Oh yeah. I know Brian. Yes, I know Brian. Yeah, I was like Sherwood. Hey.
Everything is moving to the beat of a drum that's beating much faster than you'd ever want. And you can't keep up, it's killing you now. And the things that you do don't matter anyhow. And you break down, oh you break down. Yeah, you break down, oh you break down. The wheels are smoking and the gears are hot, and the fire breaks out more often than not. But everything's racing to the beat of a drummer, drum that's pushing, pushing everyone. And you break down, oh you break down, yeah you break down, oh you break down. And you feel so much shame, 'cause the pace you can't sustain. You put out the fires, reconnect the wires, and get it going again. Till it breaks down, oh it breaks down, and you break down, yeah you break down.
All right.
Thus, the bosses need a little bit more from you, so they pour on the gas, and what do? Would you pick things up even faster now? The metal is burning, burning, into burnout, and you break down, oh you break down, yeah you break down, oh you break down. And you feel so much shame, 'cause the pace you can't sustain. You put out the fires, reconnect the wires, and get it going again. Till you break down, oh it breaks down, yeah you break down, yeah it breaks down. Hurry, hurry, hurry is all they say. Everybody hurries all through the day. The metal on metal is starting to melt. The gears are sparks, sparks flying around. And it breaks down, oh it breaks down, yeah it breaks down, oh it breaks down. And you break down, oh you break down, yeah you break down, oh you break down.
Yeah, man, I think it's a fun song. It's definitely, that's sort of about my experience working on the show Rest and Trial, which still has scarred me. I worked on that show 16 years ago, and it still scarred me. Hey, thank you so much, Bobcat. So what's going on with Oh, that's not the right one. I've got another one. Is it Plytoplas? I've got another one that's, hold on. No, shit, I've got another one that sounds, it just sounds like there's like six people going, yeah, okay, it's all right, bud. That's not bad. That's okay. I don't remember which one it was, which one it is, Okay. Oh shit, no. There we go. Okay, there we go. Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna set this thing up. All right. All right. Is it? Oh yeah, maybe it is applause too. I think that's it. I think that was it. It sounded like I heard both sound effects over each other. Cheer? No, there's applause, whistle. I can't find it. Yeah, anyway, I was looking for it, but I can't find it. All right, so here's another. Hey, Kaput, good to see you, man. Here's another song. This is another one that was on the album Television in Summer. It's one I run on piano. It's got timpani. It's like, it's this really cool. The arrangement is super cool. It's almost embarrassing to do it on acoustic guitar, but I love it. It's a made a song. It's like a song. It's a song about writing a song, and there's a little joke, and I just, for some reason, it just makes me happy. So so it goes. I've been shut up in my room, playing the. That's I've been shut up. Playing the piano, I can barely play a tune. I've been writing you a song. Now I've lost the fucking the first note. I need to believe. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. I've been shut up in my room, playing the piano. I can barely play a tune, but I've been writing you a song. 'Cause I love things to dance.
is how you came along. It goes la 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 la.
I'm singing a harmony.
La la. I've been should have been.
Ah, fuck it. God damn it, man. I was totally playing that song perfectly before in my pre-show pre-show practice. All right, fuck it. I'm gonna do one more, and then I'll open up to your song requests. So these are all songs. So the songs I've been playing are songs I don't have a full control over. So here we go. So this one's called Game 3.
Out at Casey's to watch the game and drink a beer or three. The Kings were winning and everyone was in the midst of reverie. And then I turned and looked into a pair of lovely dark brown eyes sitting next to me. The Kings were killing it and I was feeling pretty high. And every now and then I turn and try to catch her eye. Such a lovely pair of eyes they were, and she was such a lovely girl. And then I saw her smile and I knew that I was through. And then I saw her smile and I knew that I was through. And then I saw her smile. There was nothing I could do. Sometimes you gotta just reach out and take the hand of the lovely girl. Her name was Denise. Getting proper drunk. But I needed no Jameson to keep myself from feeling fucked up. I just drank in her eyes all night. Her loveliness, it showed so bright. I drank in her smile and I knew that I was through. Oh, I drank in her smile and I knew that I was through. Oh, I drank in her smile. There was nothing I could do. Sometimes you gotta just reach out and take the hand of the lovely girl. Her name was Denise.
So yes, that's all of the songs that I wanted to work on in this pre-show. So I'm gonna open it up to requests. So let me just bring up the request bot. Wait, no, wrong one. Damn it. Okay, here we go. Rio Music Bot failed to connect. Well, because it's already in. It's already
fuck
on.
Fuck you!
Jesus, yes. Great. Thank you. Thank you, Blue. Wait, hold on.
Remember you told me to tell you when you were acting rudely and insensitively? Remember that? You're doing it right now.
Oh, wait, what happened with the... Here, let me... So what happened to the sound performance? What's going on with the...
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole!
Hold on. Hold on, hold on. Give me 1 second. I need to. There we go. There we go. Okay, great. All right, good. We're up and running. So good to see you, Blue, King of Everything. I'll do that one. Okay, I'll do that one right out the gate. Is today payday? Is that why you requested that one, Blue? I'm assuming that's the case. Here we go. So this one normally has violas and a bunch of other crazy stuff, but it doesn't today because it's just me and an acoustic guitar. Here we go. Awesome, man. Right on. Well, congratulations. I got $10 in my pocket now, and everything's gonna work itself out, cause I got cash and I can make it last. No more worries for me. Gonna head out on the town tonight, gonna find someone to treat me right, cause I got cash, gonna get some ass, just you wait and see. Can't believe how many years it's been since I had a dollar that I could freely spend. Dollar, dollar, dollar. All you people with your dollars stuck safely in your banks, don't you ever part with them, or don't make my mistake. No, no, no. Burn on, burn on, burn on, burn on, burn on, burn on. Lum bum 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 bum. I got $10 in my pocket now, I bet you're wondering exactly how that I got cash, or I can make it fast, so long as I can bleed. So stick your needles into me. I don't need music much anymore. I don't need music now that I can't score a little cash. Oh, it's going fast, so I need to bleed. Nicely done, Elix. Oh my God, I can't believe how many years it's been since I had a dollar that I could freely spend. Dollar, dollar, dollar. All you people with your dollars tucked safely in your banks, don't you ever part with them, or don't make my mistake. No, no, no. Limpum, limpum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. I got $10 in my pocket now, and there is nothing that can bring me down, cause I got cash and I can make it last. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of everything. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of everything. I had the right, this is my time. Yes, I'm gonna be. Ba-lum, 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 ba-lum. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of paladins. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of soundboard zings. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of Michael Bay. Which would be awesome, man. It's gonna be the king of cooking peas. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of Zambonis. Yes, I'm gonna be the king of transforming. Yes, I'm gonna be to the king of transforming, trademark and copyright 2017. You're gonna be the king of everything. Oh, shit. God damn it. Yeah. That was sorry, guys. They were a little delayed, and so I thought we were at the end. Curses. Hold on real quick. My desktop layout is all screwy. All right, let me see. One perfect day, huh? All right. I can do that one. One perfect day. this is a song on No worries, man. What were you cooking? So are you cooking peas? What are you cooking peas for? Hey! Awesome! Woo! Which one is that, Stoic? Perfect Day, the one I just played? Now I have to read back and... Don't Eat the Moon. Mad Max. Yeah. I'll definitely. Hey, thank you guys. I'll definitely need some help. Oh, cool, man. Yeah. It's really funny. When I first wrote that song, One Perfect Day, I was playing it for my girlfriend Sarah at the time, and we were both going through a really tough time. Both of us, both in our relationship, and so I'm like, hey, you know, I wrote a new song. Can I play it for you? Because that's whenever I have a new song, whoever, if I'm involved with somebody romantically, particularly if we're living together, they're always the first person to hear my new song. So I go, she goes, yeah. And I go. I just want one beautiful day. And she just starts bawling. And then she just cried. She cried the entire way through the song. She's like, oh, it's a great song. I'm like, thank you. I'm like, that's exactly the effect that I wanted. Thank you so much. Okay, so Shinoda, would you mind if I were to, why don't we make the sing along I Hate Everyone? So would you mind if I were to push back I Hate Everyone for 10 minutes and we would use that as the actual show opener? Let me know. If you really want to hear it right now, I will certainly play it for you right now, but I definitely think, okay, awesome. Cool, man. Cool. So, all right. So I'm going to do Cold Iron and Do Your Worst. And then we'll get the show up and running. I should be able to get both of those done in the next eight minutes. So, Cold Iron. All right, here we go. Okay. Well, I met her for drinks so not long ago, and she was telling me about this boy that she knows, and I told her that frankly I was the better man. She was beautiful then and she's beautiful now, but I don't understand why it's not working out. She tells me that she wants me, but she never wants to hold my hand. Oh, tell all the world that you love me, show all the world that you are mine. Why must I hide the joy inside me? Why must a love be dumb and blind? Are you afraid? Is she afraid? Are you afraid? Are you afraid? Is she afraid? Are you afraid? Oh, we went out this night with some of her friends, and I got a bit drunk and tried kissing her lips, but she pushed me away, and there was cold iron behind her eyes. And I don't understand, 'cause when we're alone, she turns something on and brings back the glow. Oh, this just can't be love, 'cause love shouldn't hurt this much. Oh, tell all the world that you love me, show all the world that you are mine. Why must I hide the joy inside me? Why must a love be dumb and blind? Are you afraid? Is she afraid? Are you afraid? Are you afraid? Is she afraid? Are you afraid? And oh, what are you hiding from? We're not getting any younger, lover. Won't you let it go? Are you afraid? What are you running from? We're not getting any younger, lover. Don't you let us go. House after a terrible row, and I don't really know what I'm gonna do now, 'cause I want her and I need her, but I just can't seem to defeat her. Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do without her.
So it's yeah, that I love that song. I love that that last lyric that I don't know how, I don't, so you know, you think anyway, so it seems like anyway. It just seems like he's sort of an aggrieved guy, and then you realize, oh no, it's actually not a very healthy relationship, because you don't try to defeat the person you're engaged with. Hey, thank you so much, Stoic. Right on. Thank you, Bobcat. Okay, so this one I haven't done in a while. This one is usually really tough, and I was playing it a lot for a while, just trying to keep it into shape, and then yeah, and then I. and then I stopped playing it. And so, okay, so yeah, so we'll see how this one goes. This is called Do Your Worst, and this one's a pretty crazy strumming pattern. My heart is stone, I don't need anyone. Oh, my heart is stone and I feel nothing at all. My lips are sealed and my tongue is tied, and the heart that used to beat inside me has petrified. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Finally I'm proof against the world. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Someday soon my heart will be a diamond. Oh, and then you can carve it from my chest. Oh, to see how it glitters like the rest. Only then will it shine for you. My lips, they burn from your turpentine, and there's nothing that you're offering that I wish was mine. My heart is stone, I don't need anyone. I have always been and will always be on my own. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Finally I'm proof against the world. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Someday soon my heart will be a diamond. Oh, and then you can carve it from my chest. Oh, to see how it glitters like the rest. Only then will it shine for you. No one can save me from myself. Save me. My heart is stone, I don't need anyone. My heart is stone, don't need anyone. Wow, yeah, that one was barely holding on, but I managed to pull it off. But man, that was I have to play that one. That one is a fucking corker. It's a corker. I have no idea what corker means. I do have some idea what corker means. I don't know the specific definition of corker, but it felt like a corker. That one felt like a corker. All right, let's do this. Let's get the show up. Let's get the show. Oh, no, there we go. Is this the 22nd? No, it's the 23rd. Great. I'm a terrible human being. I'm a terrible human. All right, here we go. 23. There we go. All right. All right. I'm gonna mute myself real quick, and we're gonna get the show up and running.